Radio London. News around the clock.
Dateline, Saturday, the 22nd of July, 1967, at 11:30. Aden. A lance corporal of the Argyll and Sutherland Highlanders was shot dead by an Arab sniper in Aden today. He's the first man from the Argylls to be killed since they regained control of Crater. Peking. The Chinese authorities have confined the Reuters correspondent, Mr. Anthony Gray, to his home and withdrawn his entrance and exit visas. How painful. Detroit, Michigan. After a day of racial violence, State Governor George Romney has mobilized the National Guard. Thousands of Negroes have been running through the streets, looting shops and throwing firebombs. New York. The actor Basil Rathbone has died at the age of 75. He was perhaps best known for his portrayal of Sherlock Holmes. The next Big L News, 1 hour from now, Paul Kay reporting.
It's shaving time. Does your shave sound like this? It does? Then you should be using Palmolive Shaving Cream. Lather, brushless, or rapid shave aerosol. Made with special oils to make a shave as smooth as it sounds.
The smoothest way to start your day is with a Palmolive Shave.
Real smooth.
I must sharpen my scissors.
It's smooth sailing with the highly successful sound of wonderful Radio London.
Okay, Scott, over here and take that ridiculous grass skirt off, will you?
If you're going
Scott McKenzie there, currently number one. Scott McKenzie playing that one for you. Vanda Gibbs, our travelling poodle clipper from Saxmundham. The one who has the only poodles with flower bar. Hello, Vanda.
Etsy, the must with the most.
Don't have a lot, but with me that's fine. Whatever I got, well, I know it's mine. what to say. I choose my own side and I like it that way. I don't worry about all the things I'm done. There's only one thing I want, I ain't got. You know that I'm thinking about you, baby. But you better know before you come along. The boat that I row on cross the ocean. The boat that I row on get to the sea. But I got the love if you got the notion. The boat that I row pick it up to me and you.
Thank you, Lulu.
I'm saying these things so you know me, baby. So you understand what I'm all about. The boat that I row won't cross the ocean. The boat that I row won't get to the sea. But I got the love and you got the notion. The boat that I row is big enough for two, me and you. The boat that I row won't cross.
Thank you, Lulu. Row out here anytime, love. The only lady we have out here is an LP of Lady and the Tramp.
This weekend, Big O goes out and about.
At the Marquee Club, the Mark Roman Empire and Chuck Blair.
And at Billy Walker's famous Uppercut Club in Forest Gate, Mike Lennox, Ed Stewart and Myrtle.
Hello, dear.
From east to southwest London, the glittering Wimbledon Palais with Double D and TW. Hello. All part of the service on...
Big O.
Wonderful Radio London. Whoopee.
I know you've deceived me, now here's a surprise. I know that you have, cause there's magic in my eyes. I can see for miles and miles and miles and miles and miles.
Oh yeah.
If you think that I don't know about the little tricks you play and never see you when deliberately you put things in my way, well here's a poke at you. You're gonna choke on it too. You're gonna lose that smile, because all the while I could see for miles and miles. I could see for miles and miles. I could see for miles and miles and miles and miles and miles.
Oh yeah.
You took advantage of my trust in you when I was so far away. I saw you holding lots of other guys and now you've got the nerve to say that you still want me. Well, that says maybe, but you gotta stand trial, because all the while I can see for miles and miles. I can see for miles and miles. I can see for miles and miles and miles and miles and miles.
Oh yeah.
A surprise. I know that you have, cause there's magic in my eyes. I can see for miles and miles and miles and miles.
torch all night to see our clear days. You thought that I would need a crystal ball to see right through the haze. Well, there's a poke at you, you're gonna choke on it too. You're gonna lose that smile because all the while I could see for miles and miles. I could see for miles.